warns them not to enter the area. Danger. Engines must not pass this board. Silly old board, thought Thomas. He had often tried to pass it, but had never succeeded. But this morning, he had made a plan. The fireman went to throw the switch. Now for my plan, thought Thomas. Bumping the cars fiercely, he jerked his driver off the footplate and followed them into the siding. Come back, yelled his driver. Fire and smoke, said Thomas. I'm sunk. And he was. Oh, dear, he said. I am a silly engine.